Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one ball and is for the DEWA.
Everybody, Henry Swank joining you. Welcome to Fatal Finale 4 if you're just joining us. And we have the Intercontinental title match here between Mr. XNC and Ray Black. And Mr. XNC making his way to the ring, the Intercontinental Champion. And leave that girl alone, he didn't do nothing to you. XNC.
Ray finally gets his wish. He's gonna get his ass handed to him by the way of the world. This title stand with me. Fuck Ray, fuck you.
Hey, why are you wearing sunglasses and time?
Hey, bro, t-shirt here.
Oh,
poor fucking fans. I'm just
wow, tough words here from XNC. He cannot believe.
Y'all, right?
Yeah.
Trust me when I tell you that there is only one diamond in this business. And baby, you're looking at him.
Shut up.
Yeah, I think that lady just came.
And now we're waiting. And there's Ray Black. Ray Black making his way to the ring. Everybody, there's Ray Black. And Ray Black is one of those guys who has done it all here in the DWA. He's beaten everyone there is to beat. He's done everything there is to do. And now, the only thing that stands in the way is Mr. XNC from capturing the Intercontinental title for the first time. Which I guess would be one thing he hasn't done, I guess. Okay, well, I tried.
Introducing first to my right, he is the current reigning DWA Intercontinental Champion, Mr. XNC.
I like how you go boo. You're gonna boo like shit in that Sophie. Oh, yes, you are.
My luck. He is the challenger.
He didn't earn a goddamn shot. I was gonna tell him.
World heavyweight champion.
He didn't earn a goddamn shot.
Representing the Tango.
Tell me shit.
The diamond of the business. Ray Black.
Back to my pitch. Intercontinental title, here we go!
I mean, Ray Black obviously has a power advantage. Ecstasy looking for a little bit of mercy. He finds none from Ray Black, stomping the shit out of Mr. XNC. Big suplex, nice cover there.
Shit.
Yeah, he's dead.
Ray, send him up to these shits.
And that's a lot of Ray Black probably. Ray Black's probably somewhere around 250, 240, something like that. Maybe 270, I don't know. But that's a lot of dude laying on a much smaller man, Mr. XNC. Hope you've enjoyed Fatal Finale so far. We've had some great matches. The Extreme Championship has been crowned. That would be Twisted Sickness. We had some other cool stuff going on. And then we had some not so cool stuff. I mean, Jason G. Jason G lost his match against Reaper. That made me sad. I wish the referee would get out of the way. That'd be great. Nice move there by Mr. XNC. I mean, you want to take away the power of Ray Black? Well, never mind. And I don't think XNC got his pants off. I think he was trying to get his pants off to get his wrestling gear. And XNC seems intent on just trying to go toe to toe with Ray Black. Not something I would do. Is this a no holds barred match? I'm sorry. The producer's telling me that should not have led to a disqualification, which is good, because I was about to flip out. And that looks extremely painful. I hope Ray stretched his legs out before the match, and if he didn't, I'd like to stretch them later. Oh my God! What a kick to the hamstring there! Oh my God! Just softening that leg up. I mean that's a good strategy by XNC. You take away the power. You take away the foundation. Ray Black can't hit the blackout. He can't hit the diamond cutter. He can't do the fallaway slam without a strong base. You take the legs out. Oh my God!
This ain't the type of match to get up. I'm down.
Nicely done by XNC. XNC is not one of my favorite people, but that referee is looking pretty he probably shouldn't be reffing. He should be like folding laundry or something, doing live. Baking a cake or something.
Like,
Nice side rush and leg sweep by Ray Black. Ray Black trying to take control now. Ray Black is choking him. I mean, there's no love lost between these guys, but I don't know about choking. I don't know if he needed to do all that, but man, if he's into that light choking, I can give him some choking.
Ray, take his back.
Nice back body drop or back drop there by Ray Black. He's trying to get it. I mean, XNC probably don't even know what day it is anymore.
Chill, my man. Watch out. Chill, my man. Press his face. Was that his eye? Chill, my man.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Ray Black just got a chair.
Kill my landlord. No.
That's a good strategy by Ray Black. I mean, XNC is known for doing a lot of kicks and stuff. Can't kick with no legs. That's probably the nicest thing XNC could say at that particular moment. I think he got his point across. Wow. Ray Black. And what's Ray Black thinking now? I mean, you guys are going to have to excuse my voice. I've been losing my voice. There's been a lot of BWA action going on here.
Being like the statue sisters. That's right, run. Run, little mulatto boy. Get away, you go now.
That's it. See, what a desperate maneuver there by Mr. XNC.
You are a genius.
Egypt! Oh. What the hell?
Finally, a hard hit!
England, Korea,
UK!
Oh!
You talk to my shit, yo!
Hey, don't say that on the right. Anybody's gonna move for shit? I'm gonna do the shit at the cliff! I eat your fucking guts! What the fuck are y'all sitting silent for?
We are fucking you! We hate you!
Alright.
Oh, hell no, man. It's you.
Hurt. I think the referee's trying to just get him back in the ring and end this thing. Looks like Ray had a pipe of some kind of pipe object, and that was turning me on. I like pipes. I like long pipes. Long, big, long pipes with dudes. I am so tired and my voice is going away. Big leg drop on the apron there by Ray Black. It's almost like a teabag, and I like teabags. Yeah, pretty much. You got me pegged, man. The Ray Black tying the shoe. That's a safety first here in the BWA. That's pretty good. I feel like I just said that. Anyway, Ray Black. After some of that shit we saw earlier with that Extreme Championship match, safety's important here in the BWA, and man. We got some crazy ass fans up here. I don't think Ray Black was running from him. Uh-oh. Here we go. Big fallaway slam there by Ray Black. Here we go. And XNC is able, somehow able, to kick out. Somehow, he built up the energy to kick out. Ray Black has been whooping his ass for the past couple minutes and looking real good while doing it, if I might add. Hey, little guy, where are you going?
I'm that baby saying.
XNC getting worked back up to his feet. Ray Black got him in the corner.
Yes! Witness this.
Nice move there by XNC, using the chair and then driving a knee into the chair. Not enough to keep Ray Black down for the three count. But anyway, back to pipes. I really like pipes. I like long pipes. The longer the better. Oh, nice move there by XNC. Really nicely done. Oh my God, here we go. Nice move there by XNC.
I'm gonna do good with the house wrenching on this motherfucker's leg. Yeah. You're not doing very well, and I understand it. But you're a piece of shit.
Look, XNC, I mean, he can tie Ray Black's shoes if he wants to. Look at that. I mean, all he's gotta do is tie it, you know.
Come on, Ray. Your family wants you dead. So do I.
And the fans, these fans are clearly behind Ray Black. Look at that. We got Ray Black t-shirts. Ray Black t-shirts everywhere. Ray Black is on the rope. He's got a hand on the rope. If I'm not mistaken, this is a no-holds-barred match, but I'm not sure how that affects rope breaks. Referee, I think, made the right decision here, though, because...
I keep sweating.
What
did
your boss
do?
He said the D-word.
XTC working Ray Black. Reverse chin lock there. Trying to work him back up to his to work him on his feet. And if I'm XTC, I don't want Ray Black on his feet. I want him on his back. I want him laying down.
That was a gap.
Warmed over.
Nice move there by XTC, and Ray Black's dead. Maybe. XTC showing no ring awareness whatsoever. I mean, none at all. I mean, not even a little bit. Nice flying. Hey, what? Yeah.
3 seconds.
Oh, and there it
That's
is.
That's all I need to win, too. Oh, oh, count to
three. Just for the record, I only do what XNC tells me to do because he slipped me a 20 before the match and said, I'm going to tell you to do some stuff and I need you to do it. And by 20, I mean like 20 American dollar bills. Freshly minted $1 bills. And Ray Black, I mean, given the nature of this match and this rivalry, I would say that's acceptable. Nice move there by Ray Black.
Stop it!
He's flipping senton there. XNC barely got his shoulder up. I mean, I don't even... I'm not even sure what happened there. The lucky fan got Ray Black's elbow pad there. Lucky fans there. Looking real good.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
And that looks great. XTC able to reach around Ray Black's head and kind of poke an eye, it looked like, maybe.
Oh.
I was against
him.
Speaking of prison, I can talk a lot about prison. No. What is up with this referee? I mean, this referee can't even move his arm properly. It looks like he's high on drugs. Or he's drunk or something.
Come on, baby. You own this business.
And Rocky Phoenix, this is a message of Rocky Phoenix. If you're listening, man, you gotta test that referee for illegal substances before the shows, because that guy just looks like he's high as shit right now. Ray Black trying to get back to his feet. X and C still down, looking real good. X and C somehow. Ecstasy somehow produced a wrench. Where did that wrench come from? It's a big ass boot. There's a big ass wrench. That's a big guy.
Get in, Raven!
Come on, Ray! Come on, Ray!
And the crowd wants Ray Black to get up, but I mean, these guys have put each other through hell. Ecstasy has that figure four expertly applied. What a big kick there by Ray Black.
Come on, Ray, listen to your mama. Go get him.
Come on, go stop it there. Come on.
Two count there. X and C able to get his shoulder up somehow after that beautiful kick by Ray Black. He just climbed all over that referee like he wanted to kiss him. That would have turned me on a little bit if he did. Yeah, Ray Black's fading. Ray Black is fading. Cut that blood flow. Let's be clear, X&C is not choking, that is the legal hold. But he's cutting the blood flow to Ray Black's brain.
Come on, Ray!
Ray Black getting to his feet. This is not good for XNC. Oh, Diamond Cutter! Diamond Cutter! Diamond Cutter! And XNC somehow manages to get his shoulder up. There's no challenges in wrestling. There's no way XNC should have been able to kick out of that. Nice spinning, twisting pile driver. That motherfucker looked like Zangief.
Ain't no coming back from that. Ain't no coming back. Ain't no coming back. He's just like, hey, you. Embarrassing, that was sick.
I mean, that was a Zangief spinning pile driver. Zangief. Zangief. I don't know if I'd say his name. The Russian guy would like. Uh-oh. That was a very well executed move there by Ray Black. Nice spin, neck breaker, excuse me. Spinning neck breaker, swinging neck breaker, that's the name of the move. I've had a couple beers today. XNC has a special message for the crowd.
You ain't nobody. Go home. Come on, Ray.
Come on, everybody likes to play. Come on, Ray.
Big elbow drop. This match is over. Ray Black kicks out. I'm still trying to figure out how he got out of that. Ray Black's calling for the end. It's blackout time. It's time for the no. Next, let's see. Counter to blackout. It's time for the blackout.
Watch out.
is the new Intercontinental Champion. Black has done it all. And now he can say he's been the Intercontinental Champion. WA. And these people in this ring and many more that couldn't come here today know that Ray Black was indeed one of the BWA's greatest ever. Great words from Ray Black. A great measure of respect shown to Ray Black. All joking aside, all characters aside. My name is Joel. I've been in BWA since day one. And there have been very few that have been able to say that they've done what they could do. They've been able to do what Ray Black has done. He is definitely one of BWA's greatest superstars, one of the best men I know, and one of the best people in the BWA history.
Are you crying?
And what I mean, the emotion here is palpable. I, for one, will miss Ray Black. Good luck, my friend.
Bye.